the brain at two levels, the left and right hemisphere. Left brain and right brain. Now the whole world is suffering from a disease, 100%, and that is the disease of these two brains, left, right brain. There is a disbalance. Everyone today, the whole education, whole governments, everything is working on the basis of left brain. Left brain is logic mind, how much logic you can give. And anybody who can give better logic is a winner, even in the law of court. So even the lawyers, they use this. There is a wrestling of left brain. And even the child, when you are sending him to the school, it is all left brain and left brain, all logic, 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 logic. And today the youth is getting drifted away because everything is logic. You tell them, do this, why? It is this. How do you say it is this? They say, there is a beautiful garden behind this wall. How you can say? You break it and show me and then I am going to believe it. Now that is left brain, logic. And the right brain is creative brain. It creates. You go on thinking, you go on creating. And anybody who has both left and right brain active, that we call it as the balanced personality. In another case, if right brain is overactive, then that person will only mentally create, but physically will not do anything. वो बोलते हैं ना उसको ख्याली पुलाव बनाता है. Well, he is going to cook pulao only in his thought, not in the pressure cooker. But if his left and right both are there, then he is going to cook the real pulao and eat and serve others. So left and right brain, in Shiva Yoga, we activate and balance. You will find that you are going to balance both left and right brain. Now if anybody who was more of logic, then suddenly he finds that he starts having a clearer vision and he starts feeling it. So it is not only through your brain you work, but you start working with your emotions. And anybody who was just thinking, thinking, thinking and not acting, you will find that now you are thinking and you are bringing it into your action. Now I want you to realize, visualize and analyze whether you are a left brain oriented or right brain oriented. If you know that, only then you can set a goal that within 6 days, I have to balance my left and right brain.